John, my husband, and I are going to take a road trip to New York and New Jersey. So I'm going to be taking you guys on the road trip with me. So stay tuned. Okay, so we were supposed to leave at 7. And I don't know if you guys can see that. Definitely not 7. We're still in the house. John is still grooming his beard as usual. So we're already late. Living area, the TV, we have a kitchenette, the really nice backsplash. This is an eco-friendly hotel. Yeah, this is where we are staying. This Element by Westin. You got a fridge. Nothing too fancy. A microwave, coffee. Okay, and that's the bed with my bag and my camera stuff on it, and my shoes that I wore here, my Adidas, the front door, and the washroom. You can turn on both. Turns on this. Hello, my Hello Sexual shirt. So yeah, so that's a tour of our hotel room in New Jersey. This is also my new, I forget the name of it, I won't read it, but basically it's a Steadicam so I can record and have smoother footage. And I'll show you the one that I've been using on my other camera, so if you do see a difference, remember that's why. This is the camera that I've been using from this morning. I'm just charging it right now. And then this is my monopod. And it just screws into the bottom and it extends. It also has a rotating head, a tilting head, so I can get any angle I want. This one is, I'll show you the package. This is the Optica HG-1 hand grip stabilizer. I bought both of these with my own money, but this is actually super clutch right now. I didn't really explain this, but this is a surprise trip. So John is planning this whole thing. I know nothing about what we're doing. I know tonight, which is Saturday, I'm supposed to dress elegantly, but where we go, and then tomorrow I'm supposed to dress kind of like dressy casual, but I have no idea what we're doing. I know we're going into NYC tonight, so hopefully I'll be able to bring you guys along with me. I forgot to pack a purse, so I can't guarantee it, but I'll bring a little green camera.
$1 coins, bro? I don't believe it yet. I'm gonna have to ask somebody.
That's the real New Yorker.
Yo, in the motherland. I didn't even know we had these, my G. I've been away for too long, you know. You know what I mean? Yo, I've been spending all my money on Timberland boots and Ferragamo, dog. Like, this one is yours, this one's shiny.
Been good to us, Jersey. Real good. Got my bad boy. Okay, so we're back home now, back in Toronto. So thank you guys so much for riding with me. Please don't forget to subscribe, let this video leave a comment.